What's up, guys? It's that Italian guy again here, bringing back another episode of Let's Play Skyrim Special Edition, episode 33. And in the last episode, we met our prize, the lovely lady Serana, in some cave where she was hiding for God knows how long. God knows she doesn't know how long it's been. And I sure as hell don't know how long either. But we brought her home to her castle, where we are going to meet the family, because she is our prize. And yeah, if you guys haven't seen last episode, I would highly recommend it. It was pretty good. And in today's episode, we are going to see what goes on. We're going to see what goes on. And if you guys wouldn't mind, before this episode starts off, please hit that subscribe button. If you aren't subscribed already, hit that like button and comment down below. And let's get into it. Let us do what we need to do. And I don't like these statues. Can we get rid of these statues, like, right now, please? Serana, please? Please?
Hey, so before we go in there...
Are you alright?
I think so. And thanks for asking.
You're welcome.
I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think.
Aww.
I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Okay. Guys, I think we were just dumped. I'm sad. We got dumped. What's up, buddy?
After all these years, Lady Serana's back.
I don't want to talk, guys. Or, dude, I don't want to talk. I'm sad. We got dumped. I'm sad. I'm just kidding. I'm not really sad. Friggin', I don't give a shit. And if the game would load. Thank you.
Okay, trespass here. Wait.
I'm gonna save my game first. Hold on, guys. I'm
Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes. My lord, everyone!
What the hell's wrong with these doors? Are you guys seeing this? What the fuck? I don't know what's going on. It's some type of vampire magic voodoo crap.
At last. I trust you have my...
There it is. Guys, look at it! Look at it! Why does it have a name?
Ah! Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike.
That's fucked up.
Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our home?
Protect me.
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude.
Oh, no problem, dude.
What is your name?
My name is Beowulf.
I am Harkon,
who are you?
Lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are.
You're a reclusive cannibal cult! No, you guys are vampires.
Vampires? We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most.
Do I get a reward for finding your daughter? No, that seems kind of rude. What happens now?
You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again.
And if I refuse the gift?
Be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power!
What? Oh.
This is the power that I offer. Now, make your choice.
I don't want to become a vampire. I refuse your gift.
Be it. You are prey, like all mortals.
Oh god. Alright, fine. I didn't want to be in your stinking palace anyway. Why won't it let me leave? Why is it dark? Oh god. Okay. Okay. Well, that was weird. Anyway. Looks like it's good enough time as any to go back to Fort Dawnguard. Am I right, guys? I mean, we did just give the vampire lord his daughter. It's time to go face the consequences of the leader of the Dawnguard, you know? I'm telling you guys. You know, be mad at me if you want for not becoming a vampire, but I've done a vampire walk or playthroughs, and let me just tell you that vampires are extremely hard to work with in Skyrim, honestly. Like, I mean, if you're a pro at it, more power to you, but I just cannot deal with the fact that vampires are so dependent on blood and all this other crap. I would just rather just become a warrior. No vampirism for me. And actually, good thing I said something. Okay, thank god I don't have the vampirism. I think it's like a disease like that. Yeah. So how are you guys doing today? It's Thursday. It is almost Friday. Yep. Tomorrow's Friday. Yep. Can we... why does it always pawn us, like, all the way over there? Can't it just put us, you know, at the front door of the fort? Is that too difficult? Well, anyway. How are you guys doing today? I am doing fantastic. Okay, then. Oh my god, Lydia! Why must you do that? Oh. My. God. Lydia, you need to stop. Oh wait, it wasn't even you. You. Why were you in my way? Anyway. Let's talk to ISRAN. ISRAN.
It's a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses. I don't suppose you have some good news for me.
I have news, but I wouldn't call it good.
Of course. Why did I suppose differently? Fine. Tell me what you know.
My prize.
Your woman? Trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she?
Guys, he's gonna be mad. I'm sorry, brother. She's the daughter of a powerful vampire lord.
And so you delivered her to them.
I told you guys he'd be mad. He's mad. They also have an Elder Scroll.
They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll?
I was lucky I made it out of there alive, man. They had those death hounds and everything.
Right. So they have this woman and an Elder Scroll. By the divines. This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle.
So you're just planning to give up, brother? We have to do something, man.
I'm old, not stupid.
I didn't say we're stupid.
We're just going to need some help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here, but there are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents, if we're going to survive this. If you can find them, we might have a chance.
Okay. Where can I find the people you need?
Right to the point, aren't you? I like that. Not like those fools in the Order. We should keep it small. Too many people and we'll draw unwanted attention to ourselves. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach, convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarven ruins yet.
Okay. She'll help us?
Might need a little convincing, but she should.
Alright.
I want to find Gunmar. Big brute of a Nord. Hates vampires almost as much as I do. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Trolls in particular, from what I hear.
Sweet.
Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to tame. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan.
You got it, boss! Okay, so we have to find these two people, and I forgot to set the marker. What the hell is this? Oh, that was from last time. Okay, a new order. Okay, yeah, never mind. They're there. Okay, so. Oh, cool. One of them's out by Iverstead. All right. And why am I getting a message? Max. You guys know who Max is. Whoa. Look at that armor. That looks sick as hell. Holy crap. I'm sorry guys, I'm just in shock about that armor. That armor looks sick. Okay, so.
Staying safe, I hope.
No matter what else happens.
Where do we need to go? Just north? Fine with me. What's up, people? What's up? Nothing but the Ebony Warrior coming through. And why do I keep getting messages? Messages while I'm recording. Oh god. Oh, okay, never mind. He's by this. Oh. Ah. Oh, I think I have to get these people something to come with us. Well. Anyway. That shouldn't be too bad, actually. You know what? It shouldn't be too bad. I'm gonna need to get there somehow. And I hear a dragon. And actually, give me 1 second, guys. Hold on.
Hey, look, a cave. What's inside?
Okay. I'm sorry about that. I needed to turn my volume down because I am unholy shit! Scared the crap out of me. I wasn't too sure if, my volume on my TV was too loud for you guys to, like, hear background noises. Didn't I just say I heard a dragon? Ugh. Why? Why must you do this to me, dragon? Why? Why you got to be doing this?
Go!
I hate dragons so much sometimes, guys, you know? Did he just... Oh, okay, I thought he killed that dude. I was like, uh-uh. Where'd he go? Where'd the dragon go? He's far away. Whatever. Whatever, dude. Whatever tickles your peach. Alright, dude. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I got a message for you. Brother. Hello? Will you go away? Please? Thank you.
I'm not backing down.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Where'd he go? It's literally not here anywhere, man. Okay, can we talk?
You there! Hold fast!
I've tracked this damned bear for 2 weeks. I'll not let it have any more victims.
That's fine with me, brother. You can do what you want. ISRAN needs your help.
ISRAN needing someone else's help? Never thought I'd hear that. I'm afraid he's a few years too late. I've moved on. I have more important business to attend to. Besides, he can handle anything alone. He assured me so himself. What could he possibly need my help with?
We're up against vampires.
Vampires? That, well, that might change things. Tell me more about what's going on.
We're not sure, but they've got an Elder Scroll.
By the Eight. Alright, look. I'll consider it. But I can't just leave this bear to prey on more innocent people. Once it's dealt with, then perhaps I'll see what ISRAN expects of me.
Where'd you come from?
Okay! There's a troll and a dragon. Oh, this is just becoming one fantastic episode. Oh my. I'm telling you guys, you know, 1 minute there's a dragon and it's going, and you're talking to your buddy, and then all of a sudden the dragon comes back and you're just like, what? Like, I don't understand this sometimes, you know? Just go away. Go into your corner. Think about what you've done. And get out of my face. Simple as that. Alright, Galmar. We're going... Oh my god, all those bats. We're going in the cave. Whether you like it or not. And I will kill this bear single-handedly if need be. Naturally, I would have breakbone fever after one hit. There. Bear's dead. Oh, shit. There's another bear. I'm hitting its butt, and nothing's happening. It's got some serious butt muscles. So I need to take a potion of cure disease. And we're good. I'm pretty sure the other chick is gonna need some, like, Dwemer artifacts or something. Lord have mercy on my soul if it is the case, because I don't want to go anywhere near any Dwemer ruins. Okay, buddy, I killed your bears. I swear to God himself. God, give me patience, please. I have had it up to here with you, dragon. And then there's one all the way up on the top of the mountain. I'm just lucky that they're both of them aren't here. Because to tell you the truth, I've had that happen where two dragons try to attack me at once. fun, guys. It is not fun. Alright, yeah, go up there, come back down, and... This dragon's really making this episode longer than it needs to be. Do you like doing this to me, dragon? Huh? Do you? Swear to God, I hate dragons. Well, while we're fighting this dragon, I guess it's a good time as any to ask you guys the common question of the day. So, I did food yesterday. Okay, what is... Well, if you're watching this, you probably like Skyrim. So, what is your favorite video game? Comment down below what your favorite video game is, guys. I want to know, and maybe get some more suggestions for future Let's Plays, if that becomes a thing, if I have the money to, you know? If I have the money to get those games that you suggest, I will get them, and I will do Let's Plays of them. Maybe. If they're really good, and there's a good storyline, I'll do them. I will do them. I really wish this dragon would stop. Like, go away, dragon. Go away! Alright, now we can go attack. Tell you the truth, I actually forgot to do this in the last episode. There we go. Alright. Bro, you just ran into that fire. Are you some kind of stupid? I ain't having none of yours. I'm not buying any. I'll take my arrows back, though. Thank you. Alright, my boy.
Don't know how well I'd have managed by myself. You have my thanks. You've helped me, so I suppose the least I can do is find out what ISRAN wants. He's still at that fort near Stendar's beacon, I assume.
Yes, he said to meet him at Fort Dawnguard.
Of course he did. He's been working on that place for years now. His own little fortress. Well, I guess I'll get to see what he's been up to all this time. I'll meet you there.
You're damn right you'll meet me there. Alright. Now we gotta go find the other lady. Oh, she's kind of a pain in the ass to get to, isn't she? Alright, we'll go to Dragon's Bridge. And actually, while we're loading in, I'm going to take a drink of water. Because the last episode I recorded, I didn't take a sip of water at all, and I am thirsty. Delicious. Okay, so we need to head west. West or east? I thought you said west. How am I supposed to get over? I mean, I guess. I think I've gone this way before, actually. You know what? Never mind. I mean, we're really moving a lot faster after I got that steed stone, so we should be there in no time, guys. What to talk about? Tell you the truth, I don't know what to talk about, guys. You know, here's another kind of thing. If you guys want to suggest stuff I could talk about in my videos, let me know in the comments, and I'll talk about the stuff that you guys recommend me talking about. Well, I'm like, if I get to them, I'll talk about them. But like, say if like right now I'm or say if like I'm talking about something and like I could actually think of, and if I don't get to that episode, I'll talk about it in the, like another episode where I'm just kind of, you know, standing around, or well, not standing, but like, you know, walking around and I'm not saying anything. It keeps it from being boring for you guys, so just let me know, like, what are some things you would like me to talk about? Bear, I do not have any time for you. Oh, we just, like, broke its jaw and shit. Okay, why are there so many wolves here? I'm in no mood for you guys. God. You know, there's one thing that grinds my gears, guys. You know, the other episode 29, I was talking about things that grind my gears. This is one thing that grinds my gears, is when freaking these random animals, these vicious animals come around attacking you, and it's like you're just trying to get to your next destination, and they're just like, oh, you know, this dude is trying to go somewhere. He seems like a perfect person to attack and annoy the shit out of, because, you know, talk about annoying the shit out of. Oh, Force One. Force One, I swear to God, if you don't get your nasty asses away. Oh. Oh my God. Dude, you got some nasty breath. You got some nasty ass breath. Now I'm gonna take a potion because I am not gonna die here. I refuse to die here. No, bad dragon. Bad dragon. The thing I'm talking about, guys, these dragons, they come out of nowhere and they're just like, oh hey, this traveler's trying to get somewhere. Maybe I should stop and land and, you know, make his life more difficult. Swear to God, you know? Just trying to get somewhere. Swear to God. Maybe that actually might get a longer episode today than this whole week. Because episode 1 and 2, or... what was it, 29 and 30 were like 16, 17 minutes long. This episode's about to be 30 minutes long. So you guys are in for a little treat. I like the goat in this game. You know what, there's a lot of things that I like about this game, guys. I'm gonna talk about the things I like in Skyrim. One thing is, this skyline. Look at this. It's so beautiful. Like, honestly, I wish the night sky would look like this every night. Honestly, it's just beautiful. It's just gorgeous. It's so gorgeous. It's gonna be huge. Yeah, I definitely... Oh, Jesus Christ, my crap. I definitely like the night sky of Skyrim. The night sky of Skyrim! I say words. Alright, lady, we need your help.
You haven't seen a sack full of dwarven gyros lying around, have you? I'd swear I left it right here. Do you think mud crabs might have taken it? I saw one the other day. Wouldn't be surprised if it followed me here. Well, just look around, will you?
ISRAN asked me to find you.
ISRAN? Wants me?
Hey, he wants you.
No, you must be mistaken. He made it exceedingly clear the last time we spoke that he had no interest in my help. I find it hard to believe he's changed his mind. He said some very hurtful things to me before I left. Anyway, I'm quite happy in my current pursuits. So if you'll excuse me...
Vampires are threatening Skyrim. We need your help.
Vampires? Really? Oh, and I suppose now he remembers that I proposed no less than 3 different scenarios that involved vampires overrunning the population. Well, what are they up to?
They have an Elder Scroll.
Well, that's actually something I never would have anticipated. Interesting. I'm not sure what they would do with one, but in this case, ISRAN is probably correct in thinking it isn't good. All right. If nothing else, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to learn more about what's going on so I can better defend myself. But I'm not just going to abandon what I've been working on here. It's too useful. I need at least one intact Dwarven gyro. So either I need to find the satchel those mud crabs stole, or I need another gyro from someplace. You wouldn't have...
Oh my god, lady. Really? There's no time. We need to move now.
I'm sorry, but I'm not about to do that without at least a single... I understand that. A single gyro would be enough, I think. Believe me, this
is... I don't have any gyros on me.
I'm very sorry, but I can't just walk away from this project yet.
Oh my god, lady. Really? I will find your goddamn satchel. Or I will... God damn it. Mud crabs, where are you? Oh my god. You're kidding me, right? This satchel. This big old fat satchel you couldn't find.
What would mud... I understand. A single gyro would be enough, I think. Thank you. It's not much, but this will help a great deal with some things I... Now, where is it ISRAN expects me to go?
We're at Fort Dawnguard.
Ah, been working more on his secret hideout, has he? It'll be interesting to see how much progress he's made. I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as I can. See you there. Until next time.
Tell the truth, after that, I don't even want to see you anymore. I don't want to see you. I swear to God. I never realized how annoying she is. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, guys. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're going to head back to Fort Dawnguard right now. I am so salty about that. And actually, we're going to end today's episode off right here, guys. So, if you guys liked today's episode, please remember to hit that like button. Comment down below and subscribe if you are not already subscribed. It would help me out a lot. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.